मैं एक
Where
बात
is Shanti
कहना
Bhushan
चाहता
today?
Kumar Nahar is on some work.
Okay. Where is Shazia Ilmi today?
How can a party break up because of a few individuals?
That's okay.
Sir, you no, not few individuals. The question is, please let me complete. Point number one, how we are different, you said, and this is what people in India liked you for. You said there is no high command, central high command in the Aam Aadmi Party. The party structure follows a bottom-up approach where the council members elect the executive body and also hold the power to recall it.
Absolutely.
Today so, you...
Karan does not even know what
Ajay
is
an
utopian.
He has
Ajay Bose. Ajay Bose.
Arnab, you haven't asked me yet.
Ajay Bose. Yes, Ajay Bose.
Yeah, no, you know... Your Honor, the thing, the problem with the AAP has always been that it pretended too much. It was too utopian. We all know that parties or organizations can't be run like that. I don't think
but
any
people
organization
believed
can
in
be
that
run
utopia.
From the bottom.
You it can't turn around today and say that utopia should be forgotten. Then did you lie to the people? Did you lie to the people?
No, I.
When
think,
you presented that option, one second. What did?
I
no, one second.
Ajoyda, what did
Arvind Kejriwal say? Arvind Kejriwal say the government should be responsible to the people, not the other way around. This is the goal of the Aam Aadmi Party to give power back to the hands of the people of India.
No, this is
Swaraj.
I don't think this changes that.
Today there is no Swaraj in the party.
No, I'm sorry. Even Gandhi. Listen, even Gandhian movement. Gandhi led the movement. So please, I mean, let us, you know, Arvind Kejriwal and AAP has many new things to offer. But certainly, it pretended too much. It was too holier than thou.
So
and it shows in people who even left the AAP, like Charles.
So who do you blame, Arvind Kejriwal or the people who believed in it?
You're holier. No, certainly. Certainly, I blame all of them. And Kejriwal particularly for pretending too much. But it does not mean... That destroys him as a politician. He's growing up as a politician.
Growing up as a politician? Kamal Mitra Chanoi, 5 minutes into the debate. Kamal Mitra Chanoi wants to come back to the debate. Yes, Professor Chanoi, you wanted to come in. Who do you disagree with? At the end of the day, Professor Chanoi, we have one question for you.
I disagree with you.
I have one question for you. My one question. You can disagree with
All
me.
Right.
You can chastise me.
Fine.
You can boycott me. You can call me names. And you can also turn... Or as Arvind Kejriwal once wanted to, you can put me in jail. But my question is this. At the end of the day, you have to face one question. That today Arvind Kejriwal is yet another leader of yet another political party with yet another clique at the top making all the decisions. Which is deeply disappointing for people who said this party is about putting democracy back in the hands of the people. You get what I'm saying, Kamal Mitra Chanoi?
Yeah,
I know you do.
Arnab, may I give you an answer?
Yeah, please do.
Please ask any of your journalist friends who watched and commented on the Lok Sabha election in Delhi. And they will tell you there was a party with a difference, which did not spend money, which walked miles, did not have vehicles, and that party came second in all seven seats. It shows this is a party with a difference. Of course, we have far to go. We have a lot
Vani
to do
Tripathi,
yet.
3 minutes.
Say we are satisfied.
3 minutes left. Vani Tripathi doesn't look...
But my party looks much better than...
Where is your party?
This is
massive.
Come
mandate.
On, Vani.
I mean, Arnab. On your channel, someone said that BJP's vote was massive, which was 31% of the country's votes were said to be massive. That's a joke.
Arnab, what is required is political maturity which comes from experience. And the kind of immaturity and the agitational politics that you've seen of the Aam Aadmi Party, and it remains in a sense of denial towards its own self. It is not about the politics of the time. It is not about governance either. It is political maturity which they lack. And the way they are going, it is not about whether they remain or they break up or they continue. It is the fact that that sense of denial is not leading
Responding
to any organization.
30 seconds, Pankaj.
and they refuse to see it, this is their nemesis.
Pankaj has turned. I'll close with him. The debate is on the Aam Aadmi Party. We give them the last one.
I will just take 30 seconds.
Yeah.
I would like to bring it to notice to everyone that Aam Aadmi Party is doing Mohalla Sabhas in all of Delhi, which is the basis of Swaraj. I dare any other party to be able to do that and bring actual governance to
Arun
the people,
Yusuf.
Ask them what they want,
Arun
and
Yusuf.
Approve it and get it done.
What Pankaj is saying is telling the entire story. Tomorrow Mr. Pankaj Gupta will also be standing with Mr. Karan. The way they are running the party and the way...
Yusuf Saab, you are not answering the question. I am asking, has any other party got the ability to really bring Swaraj to the people the way Aam Aadmi Party has been doing?
Pankaj ji, bewakoof na banaye. Don't make fool of the people.
Harun Yusuf, I have one thing to say to you. Criticize the Aam Aadmi Party as much as you want. One thing I'd say to you, don't be smug. If there is any party that symbolizes the high command culture, it is yours. And you know who admitted it? It's a person called Rahul Gandhi. He himself said it. So you also must introspect. However, the person who really needs to introspect tonight on what he's done both to himself, the promises he made to the people, and the image and perception of his own party is Arvind Kejriwal. Arvind Kejriwal, accept the reality. Don't fight the windmills. Thank you very much for joining me on debate number one on the News Hour Tonight.